number one here with... So for some of you guys who wanted to see this truck, remember now, he's been all over Facebook and that, saying that he's taking this truck competition. That was Roger Bray.
Door.
that's some exciting shit. Now, he usually goes down there and he turns around and he does it again. The watchman turns around down there. Let's see if he's got it whipped up again. There he goes. He may not be able to hear you, but hold your hands up there for him, you guys. Round run right there. One hell of a smoke show, you guys.
Right on.
Gabby and Courtney Curtis and D.D. out of Mount Pleasant, Iowa. And I'll tell you what, for 17 years old, he knows how to do her. Todd, I don't think the truck signed in.
Started up to a right gear.
something come off the orange car.
His mom and pop is really teaching him how to do things right.
Now, you remember earlier we were talking about burnout contests.
bus drives out? I think so. He ain't got nothing in there. Oh, no, he's still moving.
Granny.
Look, there's his horse right there in the cabin. Oh, he busted out.
Thank you.
Thank you. think that we'll...
some of this diesel fuel additive added into it.